a Georgia family with a medical emergency on vacation in Mexico.
It was terrifying. The doctor's like, it's definitely appendicitis. He gives me to the financial people, and they're like, okay, well, we need another $20,000. If you can't come up with $20,000, you will have to leave. Over money. My child could have died.
How to protect you and your family before traveling abroad. Monday at 6 on Channel 2 Action News. Coverage you can count on.